guys, so today we're going to be playing, well, actually I'm not going to say playing because it's a bit of a kind of different kind of video, but I'm just going to turn my camera on just for this video, because, it'll be a bit useful for this one, but I might need this a bit bigger, so, okay, I've got that a bit bigger, so that's good enough, but you can see that I've got this big book here called The Ultimate Guide to Roblox 2021 Edition. And under it, it says, the best Roblox games, make your own games, create Twisted Roblox Studio, and tips and tricks. So, we're going to be doing five games of this book on the best Roblox games. So let's get started. So the first one, we probably all know and we all love it because it's the most popular game on Roblox, and because I just said that, you probably know it. It's Adopt Me, isn't it? So a few games like Kitty sadly isn't on, so we can't play Kitty. It's only booked, the game's in the book. But I'm going to turn my camera off just for when we're playing the games. But let's get into Adopt Me. And I guess because I got a Frost Fury. It took a long time to get a Frost Fury, but maybe we can play it. I need to, if I can find it. I actually haven't played Adopt Me in so don't fall for these tricks. Only every time you see them, don't get that. Just go on to this big one. Okay, we're just getting to Adopt Me. And the next game we'll be playing is Galebreak. Okay, wait, new update coming soon. Check our Twitter for news and completion. New features. But anyway, I don't have Twitter, so it's not like it. But anyway, I've actually got a Lynx, a Frost Fury, a Golden Unicorn, and a Snow Owl. They're nearly all lucky today, and I know I've barely got any pets, but they're really good pets. I'm gonna put my Frost Fury right now. So let's get started and play a bit of. But let's teleport to the gift and put people prize for it. Some good kind of pets, I guess. Ooh, a neon panda. I want that off. Why? Why you gotta do that to me, James? Why not trade me? Me! Trade me, 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 me. Trade me, me, me. Trade me! Ooh. Links? Might trade. Oh, triple links? Oh. Adopt Me. I'm sitting in the car. Oh no, I'm not falling for that. No. No, 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 no. Oh my god, I thought that was a new perk for a second. But anyway, let's get into a car quick before this boy decides to get a vehicle out and chase me. This book gives you also some tips and stuff like that that you might be able to find out and stuff like that. So actually it tells you the release date, but it only tells you the month and the year. It doesn't actually tell you the actual day. Okay. Look!
Yeah!
I thought we didn't get enough. No! Buddy, you didn't get in there, did you? Oh, no. Oh, buddy! Oh, buddy, you are really annoying me. I have a lot, so sorry, but I'm gonna lock you out. Oh my god, you just fell. Oh my god, that was so funny. Oh my god. Let's go into my secret room. Let's play the mini game that I like to play. I need to run away from the oven. Let's get in my secret room. Maybe we can make a little shared gaming kind of place in here. Okay, let's get the nice kind of shared blue one here. Yeah, nice blue kind of thing. And we can get a nice little light. I don't want that kind of light. Okay. I don't want it pink. No pink. You said blue here. No pink. Oh, no. I don't want to leave the game. Not yet, anyway. Do I need to use a roller looking to get inside? Fine, game, you got me. Fine. Can get through here. Ride. Got ride. I don't want to ride you, pet. Finally. Ted. Ding. Yes! So we've actually got it. That's good, isn't it? And that was the right way to go. Woohoo! This is nice, but anyway, Let's go on to the next one. Okay, so we just left that game. We had 10 minutes Zach of that game. Now, we're going on to... I haven't played this in a long time, so I need to type it up. Jailbreak. What, season? I don't... What does it mean by season one? I know this sounds a bit dumb, and probably everyone might know this about season one being it called like that, but I'm just a new about Jailbreak, so that's why. This time I'm not going to tell you what the next game is. What's happening? We couldn't get in that game, so I'll just find another game to replace it. Okay, let me just find one. Super Bomb Survival, maybe. I'll think about it. Anyway, let's go into the next game and we'll replace that. Actually, yeah, let's go into the next game. So, we probably all know that the game called Work at Pizza Place, and I haven't played it on this channel two times, but I have played it. So, if you didn't see that video, I'll just give you a Actually, I'll give you a tour of my house in one scene. Let's go. Okay. This one I'm giving you the first secret. So let me just get my little cat. Because it's all my cat. No one else's kind of cat. It's all mine. Hey, sorry, but I'm not going to answer your thing. Because I'm showing my audience how to get the secret. So, you step on this wall and it's like, what? But you need to jump. And look! In here, and you can actually watch people. You can bring your balls, you can sit here. And let me just show you a little prank. You can get here and burn your books, but you can go up here, and people think, oh, yay! But it's a space up in here! And then you burn, and you have a burning book. So that's how you get your book burnt. I never think. I don't even know where my house is. Maybe Texas. Oh my god, I know that's just a bit. I got way more. things. Hey, hey, hey! This is my house. Okay, it's actually not. But I just want to... Is he ever seen? Oh, yes, yes, yes! I'm going to flood her house! I love doing this in this game.
By Mia.
Oh, she's been playing a longer time than me. Whoa. Whoa.
Na treta fico de quatro, na onda do baseado. Eu gosto dos caras alombrados, que sempre a mostra peça vem fuder. You don't wanna see me bratty, pet the kitty, call me catty, make your man call me daddy. You don't wanna see me bratty, pet the kitty, call me catty.
I got under the roof. Let's ride to my house. This might be a long video, by the way. Actually, I think we've done too much. So, no time for the time for. Do you understand that? I don't want to join that. Okay, this has been... I'm playing my first game. Well, my second game that I ever played in Roblox. Natural... I don't know if I spelled that wrong. Right. Natural... Disaster. I know I spoke that wrong, but now there's a lot of these. Okay, but anyway, yeah, let's get in. I haven't played this game literally since February, I think. It's good to be back in this game. Okay, so, I remember when I, one of my first times getting robots, and I got this. Kind of video. It's like it's a new kind of video. It's like lots of games in one video.
I'm playing Piggy.
So this is what I'm doing. So I need to play the games out of this book that I have. Book in Roblox. I need to play the games out of this book. So that's what I'm doing. Oh, so. And it says that we need to play Natural Disaster in it, so that's why I'm playing Natural Disaster right now. And the next game is going to be Bomb Survival, and then I think the video is about done. So I don't want to get it.
I have doggy.
So this is the last round of natural disaster.
Sad.
What?
I've got throw mice. I've got throw mice.
What's that?
No, in the cell here.
Yeah.
That.
And by the way, it's not prom rise, it's primrose.
What's the other game there, Ted?
What do you mean?
Like, that you're asked to play.
Well, Michael, I don't want to play these games. Well, actually, I do pretty much, but the book is forcing to me. The book is making me do it. I need to go into the
set. Just tell me the other games.
Let me find. There's an earthquake! Earthquake! What do you mean, Dad? And then we're going to be going on to, and then that's it, okay? Okay, I think after the chunky, there's an earthquake, yeah. Oh, an earthquake. Okay, let's go into freezer. Are you ready, Michael?
No.
By the way, I played the last time I played that game that we just played. It was February. I don't know how to spell these things. Okay, have you drink? Oh, are you gonna drink? You're not gonna drink? Okay. Do you want me to show you a secret? Have I already showed you that? Come here. Because there's a long time left in the timer, we'll only just do a few secrets and play in that mini game, okay? But I don't know what you do really in the basement. What do you do here?
On YouTube because I wouldn't have enough space, so that means I'll need to have it like a bit shorter. Wait. Okay, come. I always call it Crystal Cave, but now I call it Crystal Cove. No, don't!
Don't block my path, okay? Because I don't want to die. Yeah. We're against each other. You need to try and block my path. Oh, I died. You've got 1 point now because I died. What? What? Let's just block path. My fault. You have no path to go. Oh, buddy. 2 points for you. But you know what? No, you stand on the thing. Guess what I can do? I can just jump under and it will disappear because it will think that it's you. Where are you? Where? And come on to the ice. Come on. No, stand there, stand there, stand there. Stand. Not on the wood, on the actual ice. I have an idea what you could do to me. So, come up on to the ladder here. Bounce your head on one of these platforms from under there, and then I would. What? Leave what? Okay. Oh, close. Oh, you tried to get me, didn't you? Oh, you mean to come? Ah! Oh, my God! I was about to block your path, wasn't I?
Yeah.
Well, I am as well. Yeah, but it didn't mean that I'm a noob at Roblox, does it?
Try and guess where I am.
Well, I don't know.
Yeah.
Right. What do you mean? You mean the basement place?
No, the train
hall. What?
The train hall.
I don't have that. What? I didn't play Freeze the Facility before you. You played it before me. Or you figured it out before me. So that's why I don't have it yet. I'm only at level 2. Are you on the game still? Now the round is able to start now. And by the way, this is the last game.
So,
does it
mean you're
gonna
end the call?
Yeah, I don't mean that. But I mean I'm gonna end the video. Is this That's not something that's in random prison. Is that a new one? Because I've never played it. But I should have played this if it's not a new map. I don't like how you need to press E to open doors. It's a bit annoying, isn't it? Oh, something tells me this is what it thing comes. I always get scared by playing this.
By playing
what? Like, playing something salty. I feel like the monster always comes behind me when I don't notice sometimes.
You mean the beast?
Yeah. Yeah. Wait, are you the bee? What?
Is that just enough? It's my friend.
It's in my room! Do you even know? Oh! You have an idea how close it was from me dying there?
No idea.
What? Oh my god! Oh my god, how is she? She nearly got me through the wall. Hi girl, what do you think? What are you doing? I think the thing is give up. Anyway, I think this is a good time to end the video. If you like this video, make sure to like, subscribe, and hit that bell button. Bye! And I'm about to get arrested, probably, because I'm out of jail place. But bye!